Hi everyone. Welcome to this video on how to disable multiple file selection and drag-drop operations in a Syncfusion Blazor File Manager component. I am using an existing Blazor WebAssembly app. In this project, I have already configured a file manager with server-side file operation APIs. To know how to configure the file manager component, please watch the video which I have shared in the YouTube card. Now, run the project. You can see the file manager that shows the file folder and its subfolders with files. I can select multiple files and folders by default. Now, let me show you how to disable this multi-selection. To do so, in the SF File Manager, add the Allow Multi-Selection property and set the value false. Run the application. Perform multiple file selection, you can notice multi-selection is disabled. Next, let me show you how to move folders and files in the File Manager using the drag-drop operation. To achieve it, in the SF File Manager, add the Allow Drag and Drop property and set the value true. Run the application. Select a file and drag drop it within a folder. You can see the file has been moved. Next, let me show you how to disable drag and drop operations for a particular file type. Let me disable the drag and drop operation for Word documents. To do so, I need to use the File Manager events. In the SF File Manager, add the File Manager events tag and set the T value as File Manager directory content. Add the onFile drag start event and set a callback method name. In the code part, define the method drag start receiving the parameter of type file drag event args of type file manager directory content. Add a condition: if the arguments file details first or default values type equals docs, then set the arguments cancel property to true. This will disable the drag operation while starting the drag drop operation for the file type .docs. Run the application. Select a Word document file and try to drag and drop it into a folder. You can notice the file manager does not allow you to perform it. Drag and drop any other type of file, it allows you to perform the operation. Next, let me show you the other events related to drag and drop. In the file manager events tag, add the onFile dragstop event and set a callback name. Do the same for file dropped and file dragging events. In the code part, define the event callback methods. For dragstop, print the event name and add the file name to know which file it was dragged. Do the same for the dropped event and dragging event. Run the application. Let me open the output window to see the console write line outputs. Select a file and drag drop it. You can notice the dragging event along with its file name. Once the file is dropped, both the dragstop and dropped events were fired. That's it. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the video description below. You can also check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key to use our Blazor products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.